Hello, people of the internet. What's going on? I'm the Matty Boyo 2. Welcome to an absolutely unreal video. This is going to be a 1 million coin squad builder. Before I get into this video, if you guys would like to buy some cheap and instant coins, make sure you check out igsky.com. There will be a link in the description. The formation we're going to roll with is the false 9, the 4-3-3 fifth variation. In net, we are going to go with the absolute god, the 84 rated in form, Diego Lopez. This guy is just, oh my god, I don't even know how to describe him. He pretty much saves anything. Our two centre backs then are going to be Sergio Ramos, and actually I need to change this to silver, one of my favourite centre backs in the game actually, Koulibaly. We then go with a player who was in my 500k squad builder, and that is going to be the right back, in form Caceres, and with left back we are going to go with Jordi Alba. Our CDM is another great player, Paul Pogba. He does get full chem with Koulibaly. If you're not too bothered about chem, instead of Koulibaly, you could go with like any other centre back. Any French Serie A centre back or Juve centre back will get Pogba on full chem. Otherwise, I believe he will be on 8 chem, which isn't too bad. Our centre mids are then going to be in form Matias Fernandez, the 5-star skiller, and in form Karim Benzema. This guy will take up a lot of the coins. He does go for around 500k on the PlayStation because he is pretty much extinct. As you can see, there is only one on the market and he's like only just been listed. I still don't know how I managed to get one, but yeah, he used up a lot of the coins. And then left wing, we are going to go in form Isco. You know, for a left wing, 78 pace isn't the best, but 89 dribbling, 81 shooting, 86 passing, you cannot go wrong. And then with the right wing, we are going to go with another player that we use in the 500k squad builder, who is man of the match, Mohamed Salah. 94 pace, 86 dribbling, 4-star skills, high attacking work rate, just, what else can I say? And then the centre forward, we are going to go with one of my favourite players this year actually, who is Man the Match Vieto. On the Xbox, this guy is about 120k. On here he is a little bit more expensive, but 85 pace, 82 shooting, 4-star skill moves, high attacking work rate, 80 dribbling, the only thing with Vieto is he's a bit on the small side, so he won't win you as many headers as some taller players, but you know, that's not a big problem. You can just play the ball to him and he will run past the defenders and score. Anyway, this is the team. Let me know if you use it or you at least use some of the players that you haven't used before, and let me know in the comment section how you do with them, how they play, because personally I think this is probably the favourite team, my favourite team that I have played with so far this year. It is just unreal. What you could do though is instead of Fernandez, could go with Man of the Match Pereira. That's what I would do on the Xbox. The only reason I went with Fernandez on here, he's still a good player, but that Man of the Match Pereira is extinct on here. Anyway, do let me know if you enjoyed the video. Sorry it's only been a quick one. I know I said I would upload yesterday, unfortunately I did run out of time. But yeah, let me know if there are any other videos you want to see. I might try and upload another one later today, but if not then there will be another one coming soon. Leave a like, subscribe, and see ya.